They don't bring life, but they are necessary for life. Earthquakes are a sign that the Earth is still alive. It's not a dead planet like the planet Mars, for example. And we need a planet to be alive to create landscapes. We would all be underwater if there were no mountains. And so, despite the fact that they are a big hazard and that they bring destruction, without earthquakes we would not be there.